coming up on the long, strange trip.
The Ghostbusters, I saw those guys, and their costumes were really good, except for one guy. And I got behind him, and I hadn't noticed. If you look at him from the front, they look cool. This guy had an old vacuum cleaner strapped. And I know.
Like an old Electrolux?
Yeah, something like that. It was an old plastic vacuum cleaner. And I know that wasn't part of the Ghostbusters uniform. The original. I don't think they had a plastic Electrolux or whatever the hell it was strapped to the back. Not like that.
Worst proton pack ever.